Knicks lead has been cut to two. Here's Thomas driving on Jefferson. Bottled up. Whoa.